All right. I was thinking about this. It's kind of important. Are you suffering from HDD? Well, we all know what ADD is. Attention deficit disorder. I wasn't paying attention when I was saying that. I kind of messed it up. I've suffered from attention deficit syndrome. My wife tells me that I have a hard time paying attention. If she wants to distract me, she yells squirrel. Okay. Where'd it go? She does yell squirrel, but I know the game doesn't fool me at all. I'm really pretty highly intelligent about that one. This is very concerning to me. There was a guy named Leo Buscaglia in the 70s, 80s or something like that. He died in the 90s. I'll tell you a little bit about him more in a minute. HDD. Some of the things that you suffer from if you have HDD is irritability. I know a lot of people with that. Low self-esteem. Not able to laugh at yourself. Vulnerable. Or gullible, pretty gullible, fall for a lot of stuff. Painful rectal itch. No, just kidding about that one. No, that's not part of it. Do have a little bit of an itch, right? It's not that painful. Here's the deal. HDD stands for hug deficit disorder. If you are suffering from hug deficit disorder, we're going to cure that right now. Come here. Come on. Let's give you a nice... Didn't that feel good? See, you want to get a hug from at least three hugs. Scientists tell you that if you're a little baby and you don't get hugged, you're going to die. You know, little monkeys. Hugs. It really, really makes a big difference. If you didn't get enough hugs when you were growing up, you got some problems, okay? So you need to get a lot of hugs from a lot of people and start... Today, if you got hug deficit disorder, it's causing all sorts of problems. You might be angry, mean, greedy, you know, all that kind of stuff. You just weren't loved. Because we're loving beings. We got to give love. We got to receive love. That's what it's all about, people. I may not know you personally, but I love you, man. What up, bro? My wife says that I like too many people. You need to start hating some people. I said, no, 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 no. She didn't say hate, but she... She says that I like too many people, and that person's weird. Why do you tolerate or want to deal with this person? I said, listen, I'm kind of weird myself. And I've been down the road that is not so fun a road, and we all go through the struggle. That's what my kids' cousins used to say a lot, going through the struggle. And we need hugs to help us get through the struggle, because life is hard, and... Hugs make it a little more tolerable. And if you get a lot of hugs, then that's great. So, there goes that ADD thing again. Get some hugs. Give some hugs. All right, back to Leo Buscaglia. He was known as the love doctor. And he would give hugs all the time and talk about how important it is to get hugs all the time. Who doesn't like a good hug? I don't know anybody that doesn't like a good hug. No, nobody. No, can't think of anybody. No, still can't. Anyway, hug deficit disorder. Fix it. Get and give hugs. Love you guys.